God, you will still sing. We still have one more. Go on. Wedding Thanksgiving for Mr. and Mrs. Babajide Adepoju. Continue your yugi yugi. The Adepojus, and my prayer is that the joy that both of you exhibited will never cease in your life. God will make you friends to one another. God will make you lovers to one another. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And you'll be joyful parents, having male and female children. Having children will never be difficult for you. The home that you are starting will be a home of joy and peace, where great ideas and vision will be birthed, and it will be with you. You will not regret that which you have done, but you will thank God on a daily basis for giving each other to you, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, into your hands we commit them. Unto you who has the idea of marriage, we commit them. The principles, Lord, that makes marriage work. Let the man love the wife, and let the wife honor and respect the husband. You've said that if we do this, we will have a wonderful marriage. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because they will keep your principles, and peace and joy and fruitfulness will follow them all the days of their life. When we hear about them, let it be of your goodness. Let their marriage be a model. This is our prayer. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Hallelujah.
My God, you could do.
My God, you could do.
Everything that I could do.
thank everybody for your patience. Can we all rise as we close the service? We'll be well with you. As you have been patient with us, I pray.